The rain has moved out, but we're kind of left with the cold or the chilly stuff anyway.
Yeah, Kurtis, it could get very cold in some places tonight.
Yeah, and
right?
It's below normal trend continuing temperature-wise and actually precipitation-wise, even though we had some nice rain this weekend. It's going to be a chilly night, as Steve mentioned. We're already dropping out there, 55 degrees. Not a lot of wind. Winds out of the east at 3. This morning, we were 41 in Des Moines, but up in northern Iowa, upper 20s were reported. 61 for the high. Look where the records are. 93 in 2000 and 1946 down to 30. It's a frost advisory from Iowa Falls, Marshalltown, down into Poweshiek County. That advisory extends northeastern down to far southeastern Iowa, all the way to Chicago and Milwaukee. Going to be a cold night to the east of us. Many spots will drop down into the mid-30s, upper 30s here in central Iowa, and some 40s as you head west on I-80 in Pottawatomie County. Clouds were thicker in southwestern Iowa today, and they were a little cooler. Those clouds are slowly moving on out. A couple showers and they're light down in Kansas City. Generally tranquil across the Midwest. Just about everybody, though, below normal temperatures. Thunderstorms in the Black Hills, 60 Dodge City, beautiful sunshine, Minneapolis. Green Bay, 64. Sunny Chicago, Detroit, partly cloudy, 66. In St. Louis, hour by hour, sunshine tomorrow. I do expect some clouds as the day goes along. Now Wednesday night dry, Thursday generally dry, although I think along the Missouri River there could be a couple showers. We will have increasing chances for rain on Friday. You'll get a break probably Friday afternoon and then more rain on the way as we move into Friday night. Forecast tonight 40 degrees with that frost advisory to the east. Sun comes up tomorrow just before 6 and sets at 8:24. Overall a nice day. There's not a lot of wind out there. Temperatures a bit below normal, but 64, not feeling bad. Here's what it looks like, those 40s to the 50s. Lunch break near 60 degrees and those afternoon 60s out there. And again, skies in the afternoon, partly cloudy. Shaping up for low 60s, up in Ames tomorrow, 64 in Winterset. A southeast breeze at 5 to 10 in Atlantic. Creston, partly cloudy skies. Mostly sunny tomorrow in Jefferson. Highs 65 in Algona. 65 Clarion, mostly sunny in Toledo, and a pretty nice day in Grinnell after the frost advisory in the morning. 63 Cordon and 63 in Sheraton. A Thursday 67 after starting out in the 40s. Rain chance Friday, and then the pattern gets kind of wet. Chance showers Saturday, thunderstorm chance Sunday. You see the trend as we go from the 60s to the 70s, so we are warming up. I thought I'd look past the 8-day forecast. And the temperature outlook from May 19th through May 25th is for above normal temperature.